their Beauty and the Beast. They weren't even soldiers to begin with, you know. More like victims of war. They suffered shell shock on the battlefield, post-traumatic. The damage to their minds pretty much beyond repair. So the only way they could cope with the reality of battle was to become war machines themselves. The remnants of their human side are buried deep within. The Beast, that's what you see on the outside.
Yeah.